You're a father of three girls?
Yeah, I have three daughters.
Congratulations.
Yeah.
Thanks, man. But this is a brand new one, right?
Yeah, I have a 7-month-old.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah. Now, how cute
Haley.
Is that?
Haley? Haley Clementine, yeah.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah. Haley Clementine. Yeah. That sounds fake. Oh, my gosh.
I know.
So cute.
Isn't that like a fake name?
It's a fake name.
Yeah, that's what they said. Because they're like, that sounds like a fake name. She's never going to be able to get a fake ID.
No. What are they into? Are they into, like, princesses
now? Yeah, they like all types of stuff. Yeah, princesses and,
You have a 2-year-old and a 5-year-old.
I have a 2-year-old and a 5-year-old. And, yeah, the 5-year-old, she walks around like a princess. Sophia the First, I don't know if you guys know this show, Sophia the First. I wake up to it every morning. And my daughter walks around as like a princess. And she will walk in. I go, oh, hello, Hannah, how are you? And she'll... You know. And then she's like, I'm going to make my breakfast. And I was like, oh, good for you. And then she walked into our pantry and she saw we had no cereal. And I just hear her go, what? 5 years old. And then she came out as a princess. She was like, whoa, where are the Fruity Pebbles? Where are the Fruity Pebbles? I'm not kidding. I was like, whoa, no. And then I went and I saw we had no Fruity Pebbles. I was like,
that's where she's getting it.
She's getting it from that.
Like,
stop
I don't know why
that.
You're hearing this. This is all